I only know what the Father Andrew has taught me. How about your Greek?
Your Greek?
Greek? I know no Greek.
Your French?
French? No!
You
none!
You could forgot your French! After all those lessons!
But I've never had any French lessons.
You do remember your father, the king, is very ill.
The king is not my father, but I'm most humbly sorry he's sick.
And just yesterday, he entrusted you the royal seal of England.
A seal?
And now he'd like to have it back.
I don't understand. A seal?
You don't remember where you put it?
The prince knows where he hid it.
Pages.
He told me you found a good hiding place.
Oh, the prince said it, not I.
Pages. Attend his majesty.
No. I can take off my own coat. No.
The royal seal means nothing to him, and the king is sick for England.
Have you ever known a case like this?
If he wasn't the king trying to pretend to be him, I can understand. But this, I've never seen anything like it.
Shall we send for physicians?
No. What can a physician do for a mind? The mind must heal itself.
My Lord Hertford, forgive me for saying this, but do you think he tells the truth?
Such talk comes close to treason.
Oh, I do beg your pardon, my lord. He is Edward, our prince. He is the same prince I see every day.
Changed in the matter of his speech. Very, very, very forgetful about some things. But he is my cousin.
And man was saying he may soon be our king.
Pray God his mind clears soon.
Pray God.
I can't rest. He began tugging at my shoes as if I were a helpless baby.
Okay, Edward. If you don't read the page, look at me. Cross the legs.
Sorry. Can't we stop searching for the prince?
But you are before us, your highness.
But I am not the prince!